Kementerian Komunikasi dan Informatika bersama dengan Kedutaan Besar Hungaria menyelenggarakan kegiatan Hanindotech Business Forum 2018 dengan tema Revolutionary Hungary. Hanindotech Business Forum 2018 yang diselenggarakan pada Rabu 14 Maret 2018 di Hotel Ritz-Carlton Jakarta bertujuan untuk meningkatkan kerjasama pemerintah dan swasta di kedua negara pada sektor digital. Forum ini juga menjadi sarana menambah wawasan, sharing best practice berbagai tema sektor, sekaligus ajang bisnis networking antara pengusaha Indonesia dan Hungaria. Pada diskusi panel tersebut, peserta mendiskusikan peluang dan tantangan era digital, serta mempertimbangkan kesempatan untuk mengembangkan kemitraan baru di ketiga bidang tersebut. Indotech Business Forum 2018 dihadiri oleh sekitar 250 peserta yang berasal dari berbagai kementerian dan lembaga, perbankan, pebisnis dan pelaku startup, akademisi, serta praktisi dan asosiasi di Indonesia.
Yeah, I think Indonesia is a giant in this region. So in terms of IT penetration, in terms of future business opportunity, I see a huge growth of potential in terms of IT and also in data centers which we are working for. So my expectations is that I will meet the people who are doing the business, who is making the changes in Indonesia, in Jakarta, and I would like to contribute to the local ecosystem with our expertise and participate in the processes. So what I discussed about today is that how the governmental IT and governmental data centers could evolve in the future. So we in Hungary we were managed to able to do the governmental cloud and do a big consolidation from the IT systems, and this resulted in a huge savings for the government and a much more flexibility in future application developments. So this is where our company also participated as a designer of the Hungarian governmental data centers, and this is an expertise which could be useful and could contribute to the local society, of course in a different scale because the size and the population is different from the two countries, but we can learn each other in this way.